I'm David Otunga. I'm from Hollywood, California, and I'm going to win NXT.
J-Hud Stud making his WWE debut. And tonight, beginning at 9, Jennifer Hudson's fiancé continues his fight to the top as a contestant on the wrestling reality show NXT. But what does Jennifer think of his barely there outfits? Well, I traveled to New York to find out.
This is our first image of you in your skivvies.
It's pretty good there.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. I haven't even seen that yet.
Now, do people email Jennifer pictures like this and be like, this is your future husband in his skivvies?
I don't know if they do or not, but yeah, she definitely thinks it's a little strange that everybody sees me walking around in my underwear, basically.
Otunga owns the NXT ring in his bitty bottoms. However, it's David's other full-time job as dad to his seven-month-old son with Jennifer, David Jr., that really keeps him on top of his game.
Last time we saw you guys, you were mastering the diaper.
Oh, yeah.
Are you good now?
Oh, I'm very good. Yeah. I'm like a professional diaper changer. I change them on the plane, anywhere. I can
really?
Change them right on my lap. Yeah, I'm really good.
Oh, there you go.
Really fast.
And at Elton John's Oscar party, Jennifer told me their son's new obsession is their dogs.
He thinks he's one of them. He even growls like the dogs. And I'm like, are you growling? We were just on the plane the other day, and he was growling at the broccoli that he was playing with.
And he's training hard, so I said, you guys must be training a lot together.
I mean, David's a health fanatic, you know, so
he's a good influence.
We're both into it.
And after David got me into it at the David Barton Gym in New York, I used my Monday Night Raw experience to teach him a thing or two.
You have to master probably one thing before you master any physical move. You know what I'm talking about, right?
I do know what you're talking about.
The stare down. Okay,